मॉडर्न टेक्निक्स ऑफ फार्मिंग इज अ इंटेंसिव सब्सिस्टेंस फार्मिंग इट इज जनरली प्रैक्टिस्ड इंटेंसिव सब्सिस्टेंस फार्मिंग जनरली प्रैक्टिस्ड इन डेंसली पॉपुलेटेड एरियाज densely populated areas of West Bengal, Uttar Pradesh and Bihar. In this type of agriculture, modern inputs like HYV seeds fertilizers assured irrigation helps to produce more production from smaller agricultural fields. The reason behind smaller size of agricultural fields is right to inheritance. It means land divided among generations. For example, around 50 years back, a person which owned the 5 acres of land. So with the 5 acres of land, a person also having their 5-6 kids. So after their death, the land distributed among all the kids as 1 acre per person. 1 acre per person means bifurcation of a land among the next generations, which led to the smaller agriculture fields. So due to the decreasing the agriculture fields to raise production, farmers use the modern techniques of farming. Through the HYV seeds, increase fertility of soils and assured irrigation facilities helps to produce 3 crops in a year. Three agricultural seasons. So intensive subsistence farming. In Ganga Brahmaputra plains, which are known for high fertile soils, are basically used for intensive subsistence farming. Clear? This is as the first category of types of agriculture, subsistence agriculture. Clear? Second category are the commercial crops, commercial farming. Commercial farming, when farmers produce crops not for subsistence, means to gain profits, is commercial farming. Commercialization of agriculture introduced by Britishers in 1870s. After the independence of India, commercial farming led under Green Revolution. It was introduced through the Green Revolution, in which modern agricultural inputs used to increase production. Used to increase production like HYV seeds, high yielding varieties of seeds, fertilizers, insecticides, pesticides, assured irrigation facilities, etc. The degree of commercialization of agriculture, it vary from state to state. Production of wheat and rice in Punjab and Haryana. Punjab and Haryana. Oil seeds in central India. Rice in northeastern states. Northeastern states like Assam. So the first form of agriculture under the commercial farming as a plantation farming, the type of a commercial farming. In a plantation farming, single crop produced at larger scale means the large extensive agriculture fields, they are transformed into as the production of single crop. The plantation agriculture, basically influenced by agro-based industries. The types of crops in plantation agriculture are capital intensive, means huge quantities of a capital investment required for the production. Capital intensive crops are generally produced under the plantations. Capital intensive crops are generally used for the production of plantation crops. Example, tea, coffee, tea, coffee, rubber, sugarcane, fruits, etc., are included under the plantation crops. Such plantation crops are generally produced in those areas where storage centers, comma, markets, 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 comma, markets, storage centers, well connected with land and waterways. Plantation crops are generally produced in certain areas where the storage centers are available. Markets located nearer to the sources of production. Third, areas well connected with land and water transport, land and waterways, because the goods produced through plantations based on high capital investment, and most of the time these crops used for exports. Such crops used for exports. Till there, any doubts? Yes. Till there, any doubts? Next is a mixed cropping. Mixed cropping is the modern form of farming in which crops generally produce form modern form of farming in which crops generally produce crops are generally produced with rearing of animals. It is widely used by farmers in India because agricultural sector generates income once or twice in a year, but through the rearing of animals for dairy farming, poultry farming, fishing, regular income generates through which they can complete their family needs. They can complete their family needs. They can complete their family needs and not to depend on others. Dependence, most of the time farmers dependent on moneylenders through which they borrowed the credit loans. So if they will regularize their income, then through which they can easily complete their needs. Mixed cropping. Till there, any doubts? the types of agriculture. Any questions? Next are the cropping patterns. Cropping patterns. Cropping patterns generally refers to, cropping patterns generally refers to those natural conditions which are specified for production of certain number of crops due to mechanization in agriculture. Mechanization, mechanization. Mechanization in agriculture. Mechanization in agriculture, use of machines in agriculture helps to produce crops in such areas where earlier not possible. Generally, the patterns influenced, cropping patterns influenced the types of food crops, fiber crops, spices, vegetables, fruits, food crops and fiber crops. First, as a Kharif season, Kharif, K-H-A-R-I-F, Kharif season, Kharif crops are sown in, they are sown in June, from June to September. This is the time of a rainy season. It is a time of a rainy season, monsoon season, in which preferably rice, within bracket as a paddy, rice is known as a paddy, bajra, maize, cotton, groundnuts, soya bean, etc. produced the areas where rice produce in abundance in larger quantities, in larger quantities. These are the West Bengal, Assam, Tamil Nadu, Odisha, Andhra Pradesh, Kerala, etc. Kerala, West Bengal, Assam, Odisha, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, and Kerala. 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 Why? Because monsoon slid enormous amount of rainfall in such states, which is necessary for production of paddy. Second is the Rabi season. After the Kharif, Rabi season, RABI. Rabi season is generally extends in a winters in which crops are generally produced in October to April. वो उसका sowing period होगा. October to December as a sowing period of a wheat. जब wheat लगानी start होती है, ठीक है ना? October से वो December तक लगेगी. उसके बाद उसका growing period, then harvesting period in April. जब आप दीपांश बैसाखी मनाते हो, ठीक है? October to April. जो लेट लगेगी, जो दिसंबर में लगेगी, उसकी हार्वेस्टिंग भी मई और जून में जाएगी, लेट चली जाएगी उतना ही. तो अक्टूबर टू अप्रैल इन दिस सीजन बेसिकली मस्टर्ड वीट बार्ले पीस PEAS एटसेट्रा they are generally produced in Punjab, Haryana, Himachal Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh, Uttarakhand, etc. Uttarakhand, etc. The type of rainfall caused in January, is favorable for the growth of wheat plant. What we call to it? Yes, you. Himani, what we call to a such kind of a rain which occur on January in Punjab, Haryana, Delhi, parts of J&K. You read in last year climate chapter. Yes, you Malhotra. Answer. Climate chapter padha aapne. Yes, Jasleen. Ye to yahan hai. ये कौन सा है? ऑफलाइन है. अरे लगा दी. हाँ जी, कहते क्या है? व्हाट वी कॉल टू इट, व्हाट्स द टर्म यूज फॉर देम, सच काइंड ऑफ अ रेन व्हिच इज सपोर्टिव फॉर द ग्रोथ ऑफ अ वीट प्लांट. यस निष्ठा.
सर साइक्लोनिक रेनफॉल.
नो, साइक्लोन्स आर जनरली कॉज्ड ऑन अ क्रूशियल पार्ट्स ऑफ द साइक्लोन. it is influenced by the
cyclonic rainfall.
These are generally influenced by the cyclones originate on a Mediterranean Sea, as Jasleen said. But what the term used for them? What term, what we call to a such kind of a rainfall which generally cause in a month of January? Hindi mein main batata hu, aap English mein bataiye. Pashchimi vikshobh kaha jata hai isko. What we call to it? You read this thing in last year.
Western disturbances.
Sorry, repeat.
Sir, western disturbances.
Very good. Western disturbances. Western disturbances. Western kyun kaha? Jaise Jasreen ne kaha, these are generally originates from the Mediterranean Sea. Mediterranean Sea mein cyclonic conditions ki wajah se these are originate and starts to blow towards the eastern margins of Asia. Jab ye India ki Asia ke south east mein aate hain, they start to split into two parts. One branch enters in India, which causes the rainfall in Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, Delhi. Wahan par rain hoti hai. Another branch enters in China. Enters in China, bifurcate ho jati, divide ho jati hai, due to Himalayas. Okay, let's continue. So western disturbances which cause the rainfall in a month of January supportive for the growth of wheat plant. Supportive for the growth of wheat plant. Yes, anybody tell me the what is the natural time period of ripening of mangoes? Jo mangoes January mein aa jate hai, wo nahi, which are naturally ready for the use. Mangoes, natural ripening time period of mangoes. Yes, who will answer? Chirag, answer. Mangoes normally naturally kis month mein aate hain? Waise to pura saal hi available hote hain. Jo natural time period kya hai unka, ye bhi aapne last year climate mein padha hoga. June and very good, July month. July month is a natural ripening time period of a mangoes. अगर देखा जाए तो वाटरमेलन हमें पूरा साल ही मिलता है, बट देयर फिक्स्ड टाइम पीरियड एज अप्रैल एंड मई, उस टाइम पे आता है नेचुरल टाइम पीरियड. ओके, लेट्स कंटिन्यू. रबी सीजन. रबी सीजन द अवेलेबिलिटी ऑफ अ प्रेसिपिटेशन ड्यू टू द वेस्टर्न डिस्टर्बेंसेस. वेस्टर्न डिस्टर्बेंसेस सपोर्टिव फॉर द ग्रोथ ऑफ अ व्हीट प्लांट. सपोर्टिव फॉर द ग्रोथ ऑफ व्हीट प्लांट. बट frost conditions, frost, frost conditions during this month January influenced the growth of all agricultural crops in northern India. All agricultural crops in northern India. Third season is a Zaid, Z-A-I-D, Zaid, Z-A-I-D. Zaid. This is the short agricultural season. Lies in between of, it lies in between of Kharif and Rabi. Sorry. Rabi and Kharif, which has generally lies in between of Rabi season, winter season, and Kharif season, the rainy season. In between of Rabi and Kharif, short tenure of summers. It generally extends, Zayd season generally extends. Zaid, Z-A-I-D, is generally extends in May and June. In this season, mostly pulses like arhar, A-R-H-A-R. जो सांबर वाली दाल होती है, अरहर, तूर दाल भी कहते हैं इसको, अरहर, मसूर मूंग कॉमा कुकुम्बर, वाटरमेलन watermelon are produced in larger scales. They are generally produced in larger scales. Larger scales. Full stop. This much for today. Any questions? Yes. Haan ji. Ek minute. Dipan. Haan ji. Ek minute. Yes, anybody?